and then you guys pick one of the questions, your favorite, and then we'll draw a card and see who we're calling. So I have, if you had to change your hair color permanently, which one would you choose? That's one. Would you rather have unlimited money or unlimited metabolism? That's two. Or if you could choose only one food to eat forever, which one would you choose? So which question? Anyone have preference? Yes.
The last one?
The last one? Okay. Then why don't you come up and draw a card? And you'll be our first person to call someone excited. Number 12. Okay, so I'm going to click on number 12. You're going to imagine that I clicked on Brittany Karbowski, who is, she plays Black Star in Soul Eater. That's what I know her from, and I just know her from my favorite, that's one of my favorite people. So we are going to ask Brittany, if you could choose only one food to eat forever, what would it be? You have to come up here. Brittany is one of my favorite people to do convention with, and I can miss her so much.
Exciting.
Does anybody else know who Wendy Powell is, or just me? Oh, see?
took forwarded to an automatic voice message.
Hi, Lydia.
Hey.
Yeah, it's me. How are you?
I'm good.
Sorry, I missed your call. I'm good.
Well, I'm here at SODACCON.
Hello, SODACCON.
Hello.
How are you guys doing today?
Oh!
Well, y'all are doing way, way better than me. That's awesome. Okay, what's your question?
If you could lose any of your five senses, which one would it be and why?
Oh my gosh, smell, because it's already gone. There you go. There you go. Probably that one.
Okay.
Definitely not sight. Well, that was close to being gone too. I probably smell, because I just smell, I smell hope, I smell fear. That's about it. Take it easy. Love you, Lita.
Love you.
Bye-bye.